Bells will be ringing, sad, sad news. Oh, what a Christmas to have the blues. My baby's gone, I have no friend to wish me greeting once again. Choirs will be
did you just get that right? Well done, Simon. Well done, you. It was very overly confident, which I loved about it. And you sang it like a rock star. And that's you. So well done.
You know, I give you good comment after comment, so I'm going to take this a little bit off course. I had the pleasure of spending an evening at a charity function with you the other week. And you are one of the nicest guys we've had in this competition, honestly, genuinely. And nobody deserves it more than you. We've had monsters by this stage in the competition. You've kept real to yourself. We have. You've kept real to yourself. You couldn't believe you were at this function. And it just really opened my eyes to how much you actually, this means a lot to you, and you deserve a place in that final night.
I think the Christmas songs are making us all mushy because I feel the same way. you know who you remind me of? You remind me when I work with Ollie. And Ollie, you know, is the same person today as he was when he was on the competition. And the same with you. You remain the same person. You're a really nice person. But what I liked about your performance tonight, your confidence is suddenly coming out and you're enjoying yourself and you're measuring your vocal. I'm so proud of you, and I really hope that the public vote for you.
Thank you.